going to talk through this one. Hello, everybody. How's everybody doing? Good, good, good. Welcome, 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 welcome. Tonight is a real special night. We have some announcements to do. Like I said, I can handle it.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the College-Conservatory of Music. Ohio state law requires that we notify our audiences of available exits in case of emergency, so please just take a minute to note all the marked fire exits around. And also, the consumption of food or drink and the use of cameras or recording devices is prohibited. So we also ask that you turn off your cell phones and pagers at this time. And thank you for your attention, and now enjoy the time.
So, as I was saying, tonight's a special night because we're doing the music of Frank Foster, who's right here from Cincinnati, Ohio. Most of you probably don't know that. But Frank Foster was one of the leading writers, composers, and arrangers for the Count Basie Orchestra. He was born September 23rd, yesterday, which was also the birthday of the great, late John Coltrane saxophone, which is also the birthday of Ray Charles. Can you see three of them? Two of the people that I was connected with. I studied arranging with Frank Foster, and I got a chance to go in and out of the Basie band for over like an 8-year period. And Ray Charles, I was with him for just a little bit under 17 years, playing lead alto. And of course, if you haven't heard of John Coltrane, everybody loves John Coltrane. It's like a breakfast name, like cereal. These ladies and gentlemen have worked very hard to put on this presentation for you tonight. The reason that the band is called the Loud Minority Band, Frank Foster was an African-American gentleman, and after he left the Count Basie Orchestra, he started his own band, and he called it the Loud Minority. So that was not something that I put in the program. That was actually something that was the name of the band. We're going to take 10 seconds to get a tuning note, and then we're just going to kick it right off. This first tune is called 4, 5, and 6.
One, two, three! know, you go box it up.